boys and girls, welcome back to Peek Over My Shoulder in Wasteland 2. We have been doing this fight a few times now. Thing is that a few times I have let the robots out too soon, resulting in tragedy. Yes, go here. And patch yourself up. Ralphie has enough points to push through the blast, I would say. Oh dear. Magical green goop. Okay, where were we? Focus better. Oh, okay. Yes, all the panic, everybody dance. Ambush. You patch her up. And now, get back here. Oh my, this didn't help at all. Okay, I should probably bring Ralphie away from there as well. In fact, why not bring more people to the roof here? I mean, they have got 3 guys on the roof, don't they? Basher, let's bash your legs. Yes. Guys, why don't you throw more of that radiated goop at each other? I will bring you away from there. Like, okay, let's bring you here for the time being. Heelsies. And ambush. Or not, in that case, more heelsies. I'm thinking of that rocket launcher that lays right behind us in the trader inventory. Focus my ass! Shoot him again. Yes, do form an orderly queue. Genius. Okay, let's bring you I guess. Goodie. It's almost like they're trying to get up the ladder and they can't for some reason. I don't know what that's all about. Ambush. Also ambush. Almost so close. I am not going to use that for him. Let's ambush instead. Okay, and you keep ambushing and blocking those guys. You, can you see that one? Nope. Finish him. And ambush. Ooh, that was not accurate at all. So, who do we have here? Haha. Oh, so he killed the guy behind him. That also works. Reload and get behind here and then turn. Shit. Okay, you be the field medic now. And once more. And ambush. You too. Ooh. I forgot about this guy. Well, now you're dead. And ambush. So, who do we have here? Gunner and another gunner. Noise. You sabotage the other one. Ooh. Again. Nice. Meanwhile, back at the lab. Ralphie, do you have any health kits? Oh, you do. Yourself up. In fact, let's take you away from this whole business. Let's put you over here now. You ambush. You ambush. And you get away from there. and ambush. Bisco. Yes, yes. I have been playing this game for like 2 years. I mean, the very same playthrough. And I still don't know what the slightly different numbers are. Are those like stripping away armor or what? Ambush. Let's end turn here. And you. Let's. Let's get it artistic now. And everybody is in one piece. Well, more or less. Regroup. Quick save. So, what did these guys have? Okay. Let's replenish that. Okay. Let's replenish, yes. Oh, it resets. Ooh. Yoink. I think the other skull bits are somewhere in another pile though. Okay guys, stay here. I wanna check something. Heyo! What do you mean site blocked? Get up then. It's fuck. I have to end turn. Okay, everybody else, let's just. Yeah, please step into the fire, like right now. Buttery toast of justice. risk it. Or not. Okay, now you can finish him. No, 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 you naughty knife. I just wanted you to crouch. Okay. Now. Oh fuck, 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 there are more. Shit, I keep forgetting that there are more here. Okay, so these guys are hunky dory. Something. You crouch. You get closer. Everybody else stay back for now. Okay, so this is especially nice if you could take this one out, like, in one go, pretty please. How... He's exactly at the same spot where the other one was. Okay, you get another attack. Finish him.
Whoa!
Well then. Our pants better not be compromised. Okay. I'll allow it. My, what a beautiful crater. Oh wait, he's actually like in one piece and stuff. In turn, ambush. Right. Our personal robot army. Disco jokes. Ambush. Finish him. Everybody stay here. And actually, let's keep you guys separated. I'm pretty sure there is another pair patrolling the entryway. Reduced team over there. Okay, this is where some raiders used to be. Oh yes, I see the blinking light thingy. Lucy, so you, Missy, are getting your ass over there. Okay, you are here. Pip, get over here. Explode! Get back behind the cover. Get behind the cover. I tell you, get. Never mind. You guys, I don't know, play some ambush amongst yourselves. Ambush. Well then. I believe this is all of them. At least all of them. One round, and now we can sell all sorts of shit to the cowboys. Okay, you take that. Pants. You hold on to them for us, please. Okay, let's take a quick round. Oh. Never mind. You. Take these apart. Yes. Oh, nice. Nice. No. Ah, okay. So you can reverse the junk machunk. Ralphie, you will have that, and you will also hold on to these. I forgot that you can't actually strip the gloves into pieces. Yeah, so there were a pair over here. Pair over there. Now, what about Diamondbacks over here? I mean, we haven't gotten to them yet. That shall be the next stage of Project Multipass. Right now, we're only concerned about the monks. As far as Doodad goes, It would appear we might take some trips at some point. Wait, did the nuke turn into something else? Oh, maybe it was his. Nope. Let's turn back to the glorious loot. I think I'm going to gather all the nuka grenades into some, I don't know, into a safe place and keep them there for a while. Oh, this is Herr Doktor. See, see, see. So this would be the trader. This would be the junk that we have sold him. Now let's sell some to the cowboys. This is the stuff that we put down. Oops, I didn't really mean to take the heart. This is the stuff that that we swapped out because we got better tactical jackets. Okay, this is the same stuff. What about this? That's the trader. And is this something I put? Must be. Okay, let's go sell some of that stuff to the cowboys. I mean, our mayhem looks so much cleaner than the global mayhem, I would say. Ew. I reckon so as well. Okay, we will not sell these now. Dispose of that in a different manner. This is like cowboy stuff, right? I am even willing to sell the matches. Okay. And these. Okay, I think you have the rest. Yes. We might need that. I think one extra pair of pants is enough for the group of us. This is all stuff that we absolutely critically need, so no selling. We'll be back. Have we equipped all the backpacks? Yes. Yes. other matter that I have not seen again is what might happen when Father Ebola is dead and we go down and check at Brother Batshit. This might be very interesting indeed. Okay, now we shall put some of the doodads here. I don't really want to use dirty grenades for our own fighties, because they're dirty. But I don't want to sell them either. Offering, if you will. And now we have some more room for stuff. So you get these back. Oh, okay, we are not moving as a group. Actually, the eyeballs would make a nice addition to the water as well, but there you have it. Okay. Actually, let's only grab the stuff that we will sell to the cowboys. Is she even moving? We are coming with business opportunities. Yo. Okay, it just takes more time. Gotcha. We sell. Enjoy. This is all like pure cowboy stuff, isn't it? There you have it. Still encumbered? Nope. Well, this looks creepy. Let's make a manual save here as well. There's still some more junk to sort out, but I think we can do that later. For now, I will step by the campfire to end this episode, and in the next one we shall check what's happening down at the silo now that everybody is dead and hostile and such. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye for now, and see you then.